I was sitting outside on a rock. It was very late at night. And I was just crying before God. And then I saw a light coming towards me. When I saw the light, I thought it was a car. Because in Romania and in Italy, they always try to run me over with cars. So I thought, they're here too. And so I jumped up. But the light surrounded me. And out of the light, I heard the same voice. It was the same angel, which had been with me in prison, which had been at my house, which was with me in Italy. He said, Dumitru, why are you so despairing? Well, what did I do that you punished me so harshly? Why did you bring me to this country? I don't even have a place to head down. He said, Dumitru, I brought you to this country because this country will burn. So why did you bring me here to burn and then let me die in jail in my own country? He said, Dumitru, be quiet. Get beside me. You're not allowed to speak from now on. I got beside the angel, brothers. I don't know what the device was. But it traveled so fast that you couldn't see anything. He'd just say, this is California. This is Las Vegas. What I have shown you is that Sodom and Gomorrah. Its sin has reached God. And God has decided to punish it through fire. In one day it will burn. He came and showed me New York. This is New York. It is also a Sodom and Gomorrah. In one day it will burn. He came and he showed me Florida. This is Florida, he said. This is a Sodom and Gomorrah. In one day it will burn. I said, what will you do with me though? He said, I told you to be quiet. And he brought me back to the place we left. He said, now we talk. I brought you to this country because I love this country. I love the people in this country. And through your mouth, I want to wake up a lot of people. Well, how can you wake them through my mouth? I can't speak to anyone. Who knows me here? Who'll even call me? He says, that's not your worry. I will be before you. I will do great works amongst the American people. I will prepare someone for you to speak through. But you must tell them everything that I tell you. Again he said, America will burn. I said, but how can America burn when it's so powerful? He said, remember and tell them. He said, you reach TV stations and radio stations and churches. But tell them everything I tell you. Hide nothing. America will burn. But again, how will it burn? He said, tell them this. The Russian spies have found out where the most powerful nuclear plants in America are. When Americans will think it's peace and quiet and everything's perfect, some groups from the inside will revolt against the government. The government will be occupied with the revolution, and then from the ocean, out of Cuba, Nicaragua,
America Central,
Central America,
Mexico,
and two other countries that I can't remember, they will bombard nuclear plants in America, and America will burn. I said, what will you do with the church though? He said, many churches have left me. I said, what do you mean, don't you have people here? He said, tell them this. People glorify people. The honor that Christ deserves, man takes upon himself. In the church, there's divorce, there's adultery, there's sodomy, there's abortion, and all kinds of sin. And Christ will not live in sin. Christ lives in holiness. And I brought you here that you cry out loud. Don't be afraid, for I am with you.
oprească de a păcătui.
Tell them to stop sinning.
Să se întoarcă către Dumnezeu.
And to repent.
Că Dumnezeu nu obosește.
Because God never stops forgiving.
Și toți care se vor opri de la păcate.
And all of those who will stop sinning.
Se vor înturna către Dumnezeu.
And will repent.
În ziua nenorocirii Dumnezeu îi va salva.
God will save in the day of trouble.
Cum poți tu să salvezi dacă arde America?
But how can he save them if America burns though?
Tu așa să le spui.
He said, tell them.
Cum a salvat pe cei tineri din cuptorul cu foc.
As he saved the three young ones in the furnace.
Îi voi salva și pe ei.
That is how he will save them.
Cum a salvat pe Daniel din gura
lion. As he saved Daniel from the lions.
Îi voi salva și pe ei.
That is how he will save them.
Numai să se întoarcă către Dumnezeu.
But they must repent.
Fraților, nu ne cere un lucru.
Brothers, God does not ask hard things of us.
Opriți-vă de la păcatele
we must stop sinning.
Întoarceți-vă către Dumnezeu.
And repent.
Și Dumnezeu ne va ierta.
And God will live.
Amen. Dacă tu ești îngerul lui Dumnezeu.
I said, if you are truly the angel of God.
Și vrei să vorbesc la americani.
And you want me to say this to the Americans.
Tu trebuie să ne arăți unii scrii în Biblie.
You must show this written to me in the scripture.
Dacă nu scrii în Biblie, eu nu pot să vorbesc.
If it's not scriptural, I won't tell anyone.
Spune-le să citească.
He said, tell them to read.
Ieremia 51.
Jeremiah chapter 51.
Versetul 8 până la 15.
Verses 8 through 15.
Și Apocalipsa capitolul 18.
And Revelation chapter 18.
Și lupta lui Hristos împotriva popoarelor.
And the fight of Christ against the nations.
Zaharia 14.
Zechariah 14. Okay? I'll repeat the verses for you. Jeremiah 51, 8 through 15. Revelation chapter 18. And Zechariah chapter 14.
Zice însuși Hristos.
Says Christ himself.
Va locui pe biserică, biserica pe muntele maslinilor.
With the church will stand on the mountain of olives.
Și de sabia gurii lui Hristos.
And from the mouth of the sword of Jesus Christ.
Toate popoarele vor fi nimicite.
All the nations will be destroyed.
Va fi o fericire pentru noi.
But we will have joy.
Ca să locuim cu Hristos timp de 1000 de ani.
We will live with Christ here on earth for 1000 years.
Hristos ne va paște la pășun verzi.
Christ will take us to green pastures.
Vom bea din izvorul vieții.
We will drink of the river of life.
Vom mânca din pomul vieții.
And eat of the tree of life.
Și vom trăi veșnic, frate.
And we will live forever, brothers.
Așa dovedește și cuvântul lui Dumnezeu.
That's what the word of God says.
Amen. Bet parandoro begasarabot faramant. Ascultă biserică ce zice Duhul Sfânt.
This is what the Holy Spirit says.
Trezește-te și întoarce-te din toată inima.
Be awake and repent with all of your heart.
Că zile negre și zile grele vin peste tine.
For dark days and days of trouble are soon coming over you.
Și n-ai unde să te ascunzi, zice Domnul.
And there will be no place to hide, saith the Lord.
Dacă astăzi nu-ți vei pune mintea în judecată.
If today you will not begin to think about me.
Dacă nu mă vei chema din toată inima.
And if you will not call upon me with all of your heart.
Dacă nu vei părăsi păcatul.
If you will not leave sin behind.
Și nu te vei întoarce către mine.
And you will not come back to me.
Mâine va fi târziu, zice Domnul.
Tomorrow will be too late, saith the Lord.
De aceea te înștiințez.
This is why I tell you.
Pentru că te iubesc.
Because I love you.
Și vreau să-ți salvez sufletul
tău. And I want to save your souls.
Iisus Hristos este Domnul.
Jesus Christ is Lord.
Iisus Hristos a venit în trup.
Jesus Christ came in body.
Aleluia. Aleluia. Fraților, cu Dumnezeu nu ne judecăm.
Brothers, there is no way we can play with God.
Dumnezeu este un foc mistuitor.
God is an all-consuming fire.